Dee, did you ever ponder over the fact that the first man to row solo across the Atlantic Ocean and the first man to walk on the moon achieved their feats within a day of each other? Now, let's delve into this tale of two adventures. In the summer of 69, two monumental events unfolded. One involved a man, a mahogany boat, and the vast Atlantic. John Fairfax, a self-proclaimed professional adventurer, had embarked from the Canary Islands, and after braving the ocean's unpredictable